We think of present events as being caused by past events. And therefore, we tend to regard ourselves as the puppets of the past, as driven along by something that is always behind us. Now, to overcome this impression, it's very simple.
You begin again with an experiment. Approach the world through your ears. If you shut your eyes and make contact with reality.